In this section, we will create the run switch and stop switch on the screen introduced in Chapter 1. Touching these switches turns contacts in the PLC program on and off. Let's take a look at where these switches can be found in the GT Designer 3 screen design software. From the menu bar, select Object. Select Switch to display a list of the many available switches. Switches can also be selected from this toolbar. As you will quickly understand from using the software, the elements arranged on screens are called objects. Let's now place a switch object on the screen. From the menu bar, select Object and Switch. The switch we will select at this time will turn the contact on and off. Click Bit Switch and place the cursor over the screen editor to change the regular cursor to the cross-shaped cursor. Click the position where you want the switch to be. This completes the procedure to place a switch on the screen. You can also place and resize objects by dragging them. Next, we will configure the switch object we just placed. Double-click the switch we just placed. Once the Bit Switch settings screen appears, configure the following parameters. Click the right button to access the device settings, which represent the PLC contact number. Once the device input screen appears, enter M0 for the device and then click OK. This completes the device settings. Next, we will configure the switch action. There are many types of switch actions available for different purposes. Test out the different actions yourself to discover their behavior. For this training exercise, we will use the Bit Momentary action to turn on the specified contact only while the switch is touched. Next, configure the text to appear on the switch. Select the Text tab and enter Run for the text. Click OK. This completes the configuration of the Run switch. Now we will create the Stop switch in the same manner. We will copy the Run switch we just made to create a new switch. First, select the Run switch. Next, press and hold the Control key while dragging the object. The result is a copy of the Run switch. Now we will change the device settings of the copied Run switch. Double-click the copied Run switch. Once the dialog box appears, change the device from M0 to M1. The same momentary action will be used, so no need to make any changes there. Next, change the text. Select the Text tab and enter Stop for the text. So now we have changed the text, but it is still a little confusing because the switch colors are the same. Let's change the colors. Select the Style tab. Select the shape color used when the switch is off. Use the pull-down menu to select the shape color. Because the Run switch is already blue, select Red for this switch. Next, select the figure used when the switch is on. Select Red for this color as well. Finally, click OK. To complete the stop switch configuration.